Are we ever too young to care for the world?
I believe not. As young as they may be, children have the most flexible and curious minds, as well as tender hearts that can care for anyone and anything. And the lessons that they learn today will shape their identities as future leaders of our world. That is why it saddens me to watch as Japanese children lose the shine in their eyes and the passion in their hearts to connect with the world. Indeed, according to a UNICEF report, children in Japan had the second worst rated mental well-being among 38 developed and emerging countries due to poor life satisfaction and high frequency of suicide. The global pandemic and the ensuing social distancing measures have taken a further toll on our children's well-being, and there is an urgent need to reconnect our children to society and to show them that they have a purpose in the world and the dazzling potential to make a change. That is why I decided to take the social topics on sustainability, cross-cultural relations, and discrimination that I learned about in university and transform them into simple storybooks for children. My first book revolved around the concept of food loss, told through the unfortunate story of a baby carrot. The proceeds that I raised from this book are being donated to UNICEF in support of children's education in other parts of the world. And my storybook project didn't end there, because luckily I have wonderful people around me who could share my vision. My second storybook took place at my university for an urban regeneration project in an Indonesian village called Bajomola. As the co-author and illustrator, I created a storybook on Bajo myths to connect our children with unique and foreign cultures. And now, as a member of the Miss World family, I'm starting a collaboration with my lovely Miss World Japan sister and 2021 runner-up, Yuina. Inspired by the struggles of her younger sister who is deaf, Yuina works to spread sign language through social media. By combining my storybook writing skills with Yuina's passion to spread sign language, we are creating a storybook regarding the struggles faced by deaf children in Japan to inspire children to learn sign language. From my first storybook through self-publication, my second storybook through university collaboration, and now for my third and upcoming book with Miss World Japan, my storybook project continues to grow. My goal is not to relay the hard facts about society to my young readers, but to use the lovable characters and heartfelt plot as a vehicle to send my message straight to the children's hearts. Through my storybooks and reading sessions that encourage children to take sustainable action, I want these children, as well as their parents, to find their sense of purpose and reconnect with society. I believe that with a little compassion and a simple storybook, we can raise a generation of responsible global citizens. I want to prove that our children have potential, not only to society, but to the children themselves. So let us plant that small seed of compassion in our children's hearts. Let us foster those seeds as they grow into little buds of caring action. And let us watch as the next generation blossom into compassionate beings who truly care for the well-being of the planet, of each other, and of the world.